go.
Species currently on the installation is responsible for reducing the plot. They seem to foster this system in their attempt to access restricted areas.
Shut up. Shut up, button.
ide.
Ya terbang gue gimana ide.
Ya Navy semua ide. Oh iya. Bye guys. Who killed me?
Was specifically built to study and contain the flood. Their survival as a race was dependent upon it. I am grateful to see that some of them survived to reproduce.
Talking about a flood?
Good
joke. That was cool. That was cool though.
Same place?
Mm-hmm. activate the security lock. Wait here.
Come.
Comment je dis là, comme vous voulez.
Thank you.
Quindi danno di non mi chiedo. Figlio, te ne cammano io.
Perfect lines.
Did I waste my time there? Why, it was fun.
The energy barrier surrounding the index will deactivate when we reach the ground floor.
In the meantime, please survive.
You may now retrieve the index.
Tak boleh, kena kena prank.
Protocol requires that I take possession of the index for transport. Your organic form renders you vulnerable to infection. The index must not fall into the hands of the Flood before we reach the control room and activate the installation. The Flood is spreading. We must hurry.
I hate that. Let's go. And learn the truth. Two betrayals. What a nice chapter name.
Which means that any organism with sufficient mass and cognitive capability is a potential vector. Is something wrong?
No, nothing.
Splendid, shall we?
Teleport.
unfortunately, my usefulness to this particular endeavor has come to an end. Protocol does not allow units with my classification to perform a task as important as the reunification of the Index with the Core. That final step is reserved for you, Reclaimer.
Oh, baleen.
Nice, Mr. Chief.
That wasn't supposed to happen.
Oh, really?
Cortana.
I've spent the last 12 hours cooped up in here watching you toady about, helping that thing get set to slit our throats.
Hold on now. He's a friend.
Oh, I didn't realize. He's
Cortana.
Your pal, isn't he, your chum? Do you have any idea what that bastard almost made you do?
Yes. Activate Halo's defenses and destroy the Flood. Is why we brought the Index to the control center.
You mean this?
A construct in the core? That is absolutely unacceptable.
Sod off!
What impertinence! I shall purge you at once!
You sure that's a good idea?
How dare you?
Do what? I have the Index. You can just float and sputter.
Enough! The Flood is spreading. If we activate Halo's defenses, we can wipe them out.
You have no idea how this ring works, do you? Why the Forerunners built it? Halo doesn't kill Flood. It kills their food. Humans, Covenant, whatever. We're all equally edible. The only way to stop the Flood is to starve them to death. And that's exactly what Halo is designed to do. Wipe the galaxy clean of all sentient life. You don't believe me? Ask him.
Galaxy wide.
Is it true?
More or less. Technically, this installation's pulse has a maximum effective radius of 25,000 light years. But once the others follow suit, this galaxy will be quite devoid of life. Or at least any life with sufficient biomass to sustain the Flood. But you already knew that. I mean, how could you?
Left out that little detail, did he?
We have followed outbreak containment procedure to the letter. You were with me each step of the way as we managed this crisis.
Chief, I'm picking up movement.
Why would you hesitate to do what you've already done?
We need to go, right now.
Last time you asked me, if it were my choice, would I do it? Having had considerable time to ponder your query, my answer has not changed. There is no choice. We must activate the ring.
Get us out of here.
If you are unwilling to help, I will simply find another. Still, I must have the Index. Give your construct to me, or I will be forced to take her from you.
That's not going to happen.
So be it. Save his head. Dispose of the rest.
Look out! Can't let the monitor activate Halo. We have to stop him. We have to destroy Halo. According to my analysis of the available data, I believe the best course of action is somewhat risky. An explosion of sufficient size will help destabilize the ring and will cut through a number of primary systems. We need to trigger a detonation on a large scale, however. A starship's fusion reactors going critical would do the job. I'm going to search what's left of the Covenant Battlenet and see if I can locate the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. If the ship's fusion reactors are still relatively intact, we can use them to destroy Halo.
Aku juga. died. Dengan pintu keluar dekat je. Wah, what is that? Okay.
Located the crash site yet, but we need to buy some time in case the monitor or his sentinels find a way to activate Halo's final weapon without the index. The machinery in these canyons are Halo's primary firing mechanisms. They consist of three phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signal and allow it to fire deep into space. The power levels are enormous. I can't even begin to calculate the pulse's range. So, if we damage or destroy these generators, the monitor will need to repair them before Halo can be used. That should buy us some time. I'm marking the location of the nearest pulse generator with a nav point. We need to move in and neutralize the device.
That's it. That's it, baby. Jangan. Because I died. Last episode.
Last two episodes.
commandeer one of those Banshees. We'll need it to reach the pulse generator in time.
Dang.
Marks our target.
Damn body. What? There we go. Thanks.
Ah, sorry, salah tekan.
again? Okay. It was fun.
That's the pulse generator. The center core is the signal amplifier. That's what we need to shut down. We need to interrupt the pulse generator's energy stream. I've adjusted your shield system so that it will deliver an EMP burst to disrupt the generator, but you'll need to walk into the beam to trigger it. The EMP blast should neutralize the generator, but it will also drain your shields and leave you vulnerable until they recharge.
I will die.
Objective accomplished. The pulse generator has overloaded. Scanning. The generator's central core is offline. Well done. Second pulse generator is located in the adjacent canyon. Move out and I'll mark the target with a nav point when we get closer.
Hey, I got a new Banshee. Sorry, Banshee. Sorry, old Banshee. Got a new one.
Through that door. That's the way to the next canyon.
What's the time? 10 minutes. Let's go.
I see you.
Claro que sí.
Bigla. Ada ruang. Ada ruang dan peluang. Okay.
they're fighting among themselves.
Rifle.
Well, where to go?
Didn't need to go.
Bye bye, Janet.